Have you ever wanted to remove vocals from a music track from splitting them into a vocal track and a background accompaniment track? Now, there's a few reasons why you want to do this, from doing remixes, from doing sampling, from using it for transcriptions, or using it for practice, or even performance. There are a few many reasons. Now, there are many ways to do this, but one of the earlier ways back then was to use phase cancellation to do this. So the way to do this is to use any audio editing software like Adobe Audition, or use any DAW like Logic Pro, and really any software that allows you to split a stereo track into left and right channels. So all you want to do is basically just invert them, and then invert one of the tracks, either left or right, and begin to move in to basically phase them out against each other. So what happens then is the audio then phases each other out. So that means when it phases each other out, you basically cancel the audio. And in that way, it sometimes cancels out the vocals, and in some bad ways, it also cancels out the other types of elements within that music piece. So sometimes this is a hit and miss. The result is you get sometimes a phasey kind of audio sounding track, or sometimes it doesn't even work at all. Take a listen.
Hope for a new day where different worlds collide.
Now, thankfully these days, you can use the power of machine learning and audio engine separation to basically split out stems from your music track. So stems being said are, imagine things like drums, vocals, guitars, keyboard, bass, those are stems within your music piece, all separated out. And you can do that. So some of the tools you can use today in the market is, first of all, Spleeter. So Spleeter is an open source program by Deezer, and the way it works is it's based off from a Python library where you would actually run some codes with it, and it works within the command prompt on Windows or your terminal on Mac. You have to use those to basically run Spleeter. Now, I've tried this on my own, and keep in mind, I'm no programmer at all, so I spent nearly 2 to 4 hours trying to figure it out and basically manage to actually split a music track which I've mixed and also arranged into a vocal track only and its accompaniment track. Now, before I let you listen to how it sounds, I want to introduce you to Lalal.ai, which is basically an audio separation service designed to do the same thing just like what Spleeter can do. So basically, all you really have to do, which is simpler than Spleeter with Lalal.ai, is to just go to the site and then drag and drop your audio files into the website, and it does the job for you. Let me show you how it's done. So this is Lalal.ai, a 100% AI-powered vocal separator and also stem separator. All you really have to do is just take your audio file and then drop it into the website. And that's it. It will do its job for you. So give it a few minutes to a few seconds. It's really, really fast. So compared to using Spleeter, you have to figure out all the programming bits. And if you're not a programmer, you might find some roadblocks here and there to setting it up on your computer. But with a service like Lalal.ai, all you have to do is just drag an audio file into it, and it does a job like that. I don't have to meddle with things, and I can continue with the work that I'm intending to do. So you can see right now it's processing the music piece that I've dropped into the Lalal.ai, and you can see it takes about a few seconds to a few minutes to basically get this thing done, right? And it's processing the stems out of the music piece that I've dropped into it. Alright, all done. So what I'm going to do right now is just going to download both the vocals, which is the full version, and also the instrumental, which is the accompaniment of the music piece. Now, next, I'm going to let you hear the difference between the stems from Lalal.ai compared to Spleeter. Let's get to it.
Hope for a new day where different worlds collide. Clear up a new space for dreams to fly. Hope for a new day where different worlds collide. Clear up a new space for dreams to fly. Hope for a new day where different worlds collide. clear up a new space for dreams to fly.
So let's talk about the cost. With Lalal.ai, you have a free pack that allows you to convert up to 3 audio tracks or 10 minutes in audio total. Now, I placed down the link in the description down below so you can go and check it out and try it out for yourself. Any more than that, it costs you about $10 for up to 10 tracks or 90 minutes of audio, which in my opinion isn't that expensive given that you're saving so much time and hassle over trying to figure out the programming bits and codes on your computer with something like Spleeter or using a less desirable way like the face cancellation method. So let me know what you think about Lalal.ai and Spleeter and also the quality of audio that stems out from its service. Let me know your comments and thoughts down in the comment section down below and which one would you choose for your audio projects. Thanks again and I'll see you in the next video.